They have got to know word in terms of when they're going to get it or if they'll get compensated for the time period. So they have decided to take action on that, and hopefully management understands and we can get a meeting going to rectify that situation. In terms of the length of time it's taking to get the uniforms, because you'll appreciate the old uniforms have gone, they've used it for a couple of years now, it's old, worn, not tattered, but old and worn. In some instances they might have to use their own money to make, you know, repairs, etc. So in terms of the compensation, that's what we're talking about. The negotiations is an ongoing process. We're almost done. We're just waiting for a final meeting in terms to settle everything.